This must be the ground made of metal that Tanakh Sorka mentioned. A cauldron door? But it's different. There's no way to hack it open. If I can find some other way in, I should be able to get data to override some new machines. Chill air is prickling my lungs. This crevice is massive. As if the earth split open fast. Must have been an earthquake.
Going down!
Machine parts. and armed to the teeth. That thing's built to kill. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side. That looks like it can get me up to the vent. Thank you. adept at the process. To expose the core and get those overrides. Well, that can't be good.
Looks like we're going anywhere soon. Should get me across. I timed it right. think I can hear the head being repaired. Head's in place. Good guy's fixed. And the alarms keep it in place. Maybe if I override the Tallneck, the shockwave will break it free. Good to breathe some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.